That's another story. It was an amazing gig. We might have done this or Suicide, I don't know. We definitely did Gino by Dexys Midnight Runners. Did an amazing version of it.
Gino!
It was just one of those nights when we actually didn't piss people off, which was very rare in those days. Just made me realise that to my right I had one of the greatest guitarists of his generation. A singer, a soul brother, a riff machine. We've let him off the leash tonight after making him play acoustics all year. Will you give it up for Mr. James Dean Bradfield?
Yeah. No, four stops, no.